Will Queen Elizabeth II read her traditional Christmas message with Arabic subtitles for Syrian refugees this year? No, that's not true. The story was made up by a British satire website. There is no truth to the story, and the screenshot that went with it was digitally created from a still from her 2016 Christmas message. The story originated from an article published on December 23, 2018 titled Palace Confirms Queen's Christmas Message Will Have Arabic Subtitles for Syrian Refugees, which opened. Quote, a spokesperson for Buckingham Palace has confirmed that this year's Christmas message from Her Majesty the Queen will have Arabic subtitles for the benefit of Syrian refugees who have arrived in the United Kingdom. He said that they would be added to the broadcast transmission footage, meaning that all viewers will see them regardless of whether or not they are switched on. He added, "We want everyone watching the broadcast to feel that they have been embraced by it." End quote. Users on social media only saw this title and thumbnail, so some of them may have thought it was real. Quote, Palace confirms Queen's Christmas message will have Arabic subtitles for Syrian refugees. End quote. But the story was posted under the satire category of the blog, and the campaign for equal equality and inclusive inclusion for all mentioned in the article does not exist. UOK Hun carries a disclaimer on its about page that reads, quote, welcome to UOK Hun. I started this blog and Facebook page because my social awkwardness makes it very difficult for me to be both funny and interesting in real life. However, I am reasonably good at getting all Billy Big Bollocks on the internet. Don't forget to like the UOK Hun Facebook page for the latest updates. Totes Greats Babes, Simon Harris, Editor-in-Chief and CEO of Hun Industries Inc. End quote. We wrote about UKIN.UK before. Here are our most recent articles that mention the site. Fake news, Daily Mail did not confirm O2 network problems due to high number of immigrants calling home. Fake news, parents not angry, son not chosen to play a mom in school nativity play. Fake news, online shop not selling horse burkas.